And that's exactly why he turned into a gangster. When he was young, he ain't seen nothing else. So growing up, he couldn't see himself as nothing but a gangster. On the block, throwing up the set. Anyone knowing where he from is tatted on his chest. Gangster. Then a slide on the other side, drive by in a G-Ride. Bullets is finna fly. Keep a gun, cause he ain't running from no danger. And that's exactly why he turned into a gangster.
Last year, there were 39. And this year, so far, there are 19.
Exactly why he turned into a gangster. When he was little, we was banging through it. He put in work to earn respect, nobody gave it to him. Been in some dangerous situations, but he made it through them. Due to the nature of his gangster, he became a shooter. Now it's time to win, cause he tired of losing. Keep it on him any moment, he might gotta use it. Big respect, cause everywhere he go, he gets saluted. He in the dough, might hit the Joe, and then he keep it moving.
Gangster.
Street nigga, no rehearse about it. If it's a problem, bet you beat him, tell a hearse about it. Knock a nigga down, cause as a child surrounded by the balance, it taught him how to keep
exactly
it solid
why
and remain it solid.
Gangster.
When he was young, he ain't seen nothing else. So growing up, he couldn't see himself as nothing but a gangster. On the block, throwing up the set. Anyone knowing where he from is tatted on his chest. Gangster. Then a slide on the other side, drive by in a G-Ride. Bullets is finna fly. Keep a gun, cause he ain't running from no danger. And that's exactly why he turned into a gangster. He turned into a gangster, leading by example. No God won't put him through no shit he ain't equipped to handle. Slow drive, no lights on the low rider. A night fire on him, he a ghost rider. Scoring any time he shoot it like a globetrotter. Spring your block and get the popping like a low tire. Already posted on the hood, rolling up a wood, smoking good. Told him it's whatever, bet they understood. Name in the streets, buzzing everywhere. Policeman trying to catch him, searching everywhere. Put that on the gang, he ain't gon' never care. You know it's all a part of the game that they ain't playing fair.
The people who died were his next door neighbors. Family and friends holding a memorial this morning where it happened. Told us it seems random.
We're just getting back, and all of a sudden some guys from this left corner right here, they up here, they started shooting. So that's the only note.
6 miles away from this shooting, another homicide last night. Here, this one left another dead.
And that's exactly why he turned into a gangster. When he was young, he ain't seen nothing else. So growing up, he couldn't see himself as nothing but a gangster. On the block, throwing up the set. Anyone knowing where he from is tatted on his chest. Gangster. Been a slide on the other side, drive by in a G-Ride. Bullets is finna fly. Keep a gun, cause he ain't running from no danger. And that's exactly why he turned into a gangster.
Damn, man, bitch.
And that's exactly why he turned into a gangster.
This brings the current homicide count to 19, an increasingly violent during 4 months of this year. Stopped his lead LB neighborhood impact team will be visiting the areas of the most recent homicides in the next few days. If you have any information whatsoever about these crimes, call Stop and Crime Stoppers immediately. In Stockton, Aaron Hatch, KCR HD News.
But man, I didn't do it, man! I didn't pull the fucking trigger! What the fuck you doing? Oh, man. Well, fuck you!
Yo, Joe, let's bail, man.
Man, let's come on,
man, let's get out of here.
Shit.
What the fuck you doing, man?
Let's
bail, man.
Come on, man.
Come on,
let's
nigga.
Go,
let's bail.
Joe,
let's bail, man. Come on,
let's
nigga.
Go, man.
Damn.
Come on,
shit.
Man.
Captain.
Go.
Here come the fucking police.
Get your ass in.